till death do us part. I will stay right by your side. I give to you my heart. I'll be.
Attracted talaga ako sa babae na magaling sa kumanta, magaling sa music din, sa pag-play ng instrument, kaya...
Masayang-masaya talaga ako kasi kung ano yung pinag-pray ko, yun yung binigay ng Panginoon.
To my parents, ma and pa, salamat po sa pagpapalaki sa akin ng... sa in 27 years. Kasi kung hindi po dahil sa paglilingkod nyo, wala rin po kami siguro dito ni Kay ngayon. Hindi kami nakita sa pamamagitan sa simbahan.
Labs, Labs, huwag ka na atras. Wala ka ng choice.
Pre, Do, Labs, we've had our share of tears and battle scars, but it was the Lord who mended our hearts and made us better.
Kani, speaking of love, grow together in love. Husbands, love your wives.
We first met way back in 2008 sa Puerto Princesa, Palawan. We joined a national student convention. And then, katunda yun, exchange of numbers. Siya madauna nakakrush na ko.
Cute-tan ako sa kanya. Tapos, medyo bibo-bibo kasi siya. Kaya, nagka-crush ako sa kanya. Nung pagkatapos na ng event, nagka-communicate na kami and then... Doon na nag-start yung text-text at communicate sa bawat isa.
We had one thing in common and that is our love for music. So, moto siya murag nag-bind sa amua ang pag-share o mga choir. Yes, sir. Bahalag ang distance bitaw, Puerto Princesa and Iligan, Palawan and Iligan, na pwede naman unta ma-stop so siya, pero nagyoy way ang Ginoo para ipamit ning duha.
Steps, my dirty tracks left in the snow. Bruising bed.
Si, ito na yung big day namin, kaya
because this is the day that the Lord has made. We have been praying for this day.
Akalain mo, Palawan and Iligan, malayong malayo, pero para sa Panginoon, isang hakbang lang yun.
Way back in October 2008. Since then, you became my best friend, close friend, and eventually became my special friend as the years go by.
Come on in from the cold. Come on in from the outside. Come on in from the cold.
I promise na mamahalin kita ng buong puso. Hindi kita pababayaan at aalagaan kita hanggang sa pagtanda natin.
Don't see her, but she dead leaves are moving. I'm calling cards across the
And finally, Kay, this is it. After 15 years of friendship, God allowed us to be here in this altar. I promise to be an understanding husband to you.
Patuloy lang kami nawa mag-serve sa Panginoon hanggang sa magkaanak kami at sa hanggang sa huling hininga namin.
Samahan kita sa pag-pursue ng mga gusto mo upang ma-accomplish sa buhay as long that it is the will of God. Proverbs 18, verse 22. Whoso findeth a wife, findeth a good thing, and obtaineth favor from the Lord. I love you very much.
Thank you for everything, Do. I love you.
Di mawawala yung mga hindi pagkakaunawaan, but still, God is good. He wrote our love story very well.
Our love story is orchestrated by the author of music himself, who is Jesus. Sometimes, sintonado, but it's only by the grace of God na mag-harmonize me, even though two different people from two different places and worlds.